Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow the Hedgehog, Episode 9. It's about to come to an end.
Search for the truth. My God, how much more dramatic can you get? Don't remind me of that level. Oh, don't.
Oh, you can remind me of that level. That's fine.
Yeah, that'll work. So we have the Chaos Emeralds, and we're going to fight Black Doom.
Yep. Else to run Black yeah, because we're Hero Shadow. We're here to defeat Black Doom because he's threatening the world. You know, doing what Sonic has been doing this whole time. If this were a Sonic game, it'd be about defeating Black Doom.
So are we basically Sonic's wingman at this point, or are we kind of like the cleanup crew after Sonic F's it up?
Maybe a little bit of both. I'm very impressed. I like to think we're the muscle.
Black Doom. Okay.
Your rule ends here. And it ends now.
So ooh, you tell behind me. All this.
Like it or sick not, burn, Hedgehog.
Yeah, they keep saying that, you know, the game's over. This is it. It all ends here. But it's not true. We still have to play this game 8 more times.
Well, maybe it's become self-aware. And maybe they would think, you know, save the good route for last. That way you feel like a hero when you've completed it 100%.
There is no good route.
All right. So never mind my idea then. Then get ready to
die. You're ready to die. All right. So Black Doom decided. Okay, maybe Black Bull isn't the best idea. I'll just do it myself. But the thing is, he's kind of an idiot.
What? You don't want to bring in your best commander in your Black Doom army, Black Bull, the best thing you have in your. In your whole army? Yeah, that was probably a better idea that you do it yourself. Oh, really?
So, yeah.
So, you just get on these platforms and you hit him?
Well, okay. He vanishes and disappears, he reappears, and then he attacks, and that's when he's vulnerable. If you can get up
higher, you can hit him with a homing attack. Whoa.
But if I had a gun, it'd be working really good for me now.
I was about to say, this fight would be over, right?
Whoa!
Yeah. So, points for style in this fight, correct? Like, Shadow's doing this on purpose.
Showing up to Sonic. Looks like, see, I can do cool moves too! Radical!
Gotta go fast!
You know, I think that there should be, you know, not just Shadow being anti all the time, but if he's going to start being a good guy, he needs to start talking like, you know, good and righteous and attitude, dude, cool, like Sonic. Like, he'd be like, yeah, totally righteous babes, am I right, dude?
Well, looks like this loser's sky high.
Yeah, you said it, Shadow. It'd be great. That'd be a great character moment. Am I crazy or something?
No, I'm just thinking, like, Shadow suddenly becomes his Sonic Boom counterpart and starts talking, and it's like...
Bounce pad!
When are we doing that one?
When I get $1,000.
Maybe we should do it, you know, like, patch, so we can't do the skip move anymore, and then it becomes a total nightmare.
I'm not kidding. You give me $1,000, I will do Sonic Boom.
$1,000, and you get to do the Sonic Boom.
Ransom $1,000 for a Sonic Boom speed. Not speed run. Let's play.
No, please, no speed run.
Okay.
I don't even want you to do the Let's Play. I was just joking.
Yeah, the speed run is $10,000.
How do those people at GDQ do it? How do they make a broken game look so interesting and fun?
That's how. Oh. Alright, so now we're in the second phase of the battle. I'm thinking, okay, there's gotta be something I can do here. Just doing the homing attack is just not fucking working.
This is so boring. Wait. Oh, did he copy himself?
Wait, maybe there's a... Ha!
Oh!
A gun!
Oh, I thought that was a grenade.
It is a gun that shoots out rings, but you know what? I'll take it. Let's find him.
Your own rings, or...?
No, just, like, purple rings of death.
I just think it'd be funny. You have to hurt yourself to shoot this gun. Ow, 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 ow.
Boy, what if there was an attack where you throw, like, fake rings?
That would be just silly.
That'd be stupid, wouldn't it?
It would be so stupid, especially if they're, like, those ring boxes. That would be so stupid.
I mean, come on!
And you can't even pick up those rings. They just, you know, kind of fidget around because they're not actually real rings, so you can't just pick them up. That'd be so asinine.
All right, here we go. It's the same thing we always do. Time stop. And... what?
He disappeared.
Where'd he go? No. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No! It's supposed to be over by now! Oh, God. No!
You have Black Doom Chop.
No!
Well, that's unfortunate. Now we have to do it the legitimate way.
Damn it.
Oh, I was about to say, are you out of gun already? But no, he just doesn't do damage.
I like how whenever I hit him, he goes, ooh.
Oh, come on, that's not hurting you. If anything, it's like a mosquito bite. Come on, Black Doom. What? What?
Shit. I got turned around. I think I was aiming at something else somehow.
I was about to say, yeah, was that auto-aim going on, or?
Yeah, that was some auto- Oh, good gun. Good gun. Yes. Ow. That's not
good. Good gun. Good- Ow. Okay, come on. Right. Come on.
He's
right there. He's right there,
come
dude.
Come on.
Right.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? One more hit.
There he is. Shit. Come on. Come
can't
on.
Hit him.
Die.
Can't
die.
Hit him.
Just can't go vulnerable and die. Go vulnerable and die.
Please?
Just die. Die.
Hit the damn thing.
There you go.
Hey, all right. There we go.
This is... No.
Yeah, I know it's not over. Still have 8 more campaigns to do?
8 more runs.
Maria, oh, good.
This planet. I will not let you destroy it.
Yay.
A lot of D ranks lately, I know.
Da-da-da-da-da-done. We're done.
Yeah, that's about what I rate the game.
Done D out plus. Of 10?
D plus.
Oh, D plus, got it. So it's, what was that, 69% in school? Was it D minus? D plus? Sorry?
Yeah. But it's like 68%.
So it's a passing grade, but it's still like absolutely atrocious. Like, you're getting grounded for this still.
Finally, it's the kind you make examples out of in homework and stuff.
Shadow.
It's like the teacher comes up holding your paper that just has Shadow the Hedgehog written all over and says, this is an example of a badly written paper.
It's like, let's do this. Shadow the Hedgehog gets a D. Sonic 06 gets like
a 9. That I intend to keep.
9 out of 10. Wow, you're very generous.
Black Doom and his army.
Yeah, that's 9/10 out of 10.
And so what does Sonic Boom get? Like negatives? What? That was it?
Yeah, that was it. That's it.
Wait, nothing happened.
Yeah, no, we just won. We win.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
Like, Eggman died in the last one, and this one he just looks over Black Doom and says, I got the Chaos Emeralds, na 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 na.
Yeah, pretty much.
That is so stupid. You get that for being all good?
Yeah, you're all good, and you get to defeat the bad guy at the end.
Oh, woo! God, that was so boring. I want to be bad now.
What a chip! After all the pain we went through... skip
I know!
Fucking, after all the pain we went through in that next-to-last fucking mission, I mean, come on. And we get a missive from 50 years ago.
That's it?
There are 326 endings, and that was the 326th.
The very last one.
Yep, so we're gonna go again.
All right, so, yeah, just skip all that shit. So starting at the very beginning.
So yeah, I'm with you. Let's go all dark. All dark, all, dark. All the time.
Okay, so being extremely evil in this playthrough.
If there's a good thing to do, we're not going to do it. If there's an evil thing to do, we're going to do it. If there is a bunny that needs to, that's like hungry or something like that, we'll step on and break its neck. That's what we'll do.
Oh, okay, yeah. So
get over here, Dream.
So this is the puppy kicker run. Okay, I got it. This is like the burning down the orphanage run. I got you.
Yeah, this is all dark, so we're going to be like the most evilest bastard who ever lived.
This is like knocking on a door and running away laughing kind of run. Okay, I got it.
This means that every time we see a cop, kill it.
Oh my God, Shadow's just reenacting downtown New York.
Or East L.A.
Or L.A. That was a very good point. So all these Black Doom monsters are just getting in your way. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, and when you side with Black Doom, he's going to be like,
those are my soldiers. Don't worry about them.
I hear they know mine. I can make more.
Well, it's good to hear Goku try and do a Dr. Claw impersonation.
I'll get you next time, Shadow. Next time.
But then he also voices the cat, so he's like,
meow.
He gets him mixed up.
All right, Sean, just take a break, please. And then he retorts, you know, this isn't the first time I've collapsed in the booth. It's fine. I can do Black Doom.
I feel like that all the Dragon Ball Z voice actors have short-term memory loss. How else are they able to record, like, 15 entire games of Dragon Ball games?
Yeah. Without, like, a subtle hint of just being like, oh, I've read this before.
Death to all who oppose me.
All the time. Every single Dragon Ball game goes through every single saga again and again and again. Except now that we have Super, there's going to be actually some new shit.
Oh god, it's going to be a whole new fucking saga of Dragon Ball games.
No, just imagine if, you know, Super ends and then it's just like done and over with. And then all of a sudden somebody makes the Dragon Ball game that starts at the very, very freaking beginning. And then it just goes all the way through Super, and then they never have to make another Dragon Ball game ever again.
Until the next hardware comes out. It's never going to end. It's never going to stop.
Never. This is the franchise that will never end. Even when it ended, it never ended.
It's like Naruto games. They're never going to fucking stop. Ever.
Oh, yeah, because there's a new generation of Naruto now. He got his kid. So, yeah, it's going to continue.
Bart or whatever?
Yeah, Bart. Bart the Ninja.
Bart the Ninja.
Love it. I think it's Boruto or something like that. It's very similar to the original.
Don't have a cow, man. Believe it.
I'm going to be the next Hokage. Eat my shorts.
The Bart man is actually a crazy jutsu.
We need assistance.
Oh, my God. Has that actually been made? I'm not going to Google it because that's against the rules, but I'm very curious.
It is against the rules.
Yes. It's very against the rules. Hey, good job on killing that cop there. He was up to no good. He was giving somebody a parking ticket, and they had only been there 5 minutes.
Good job on killing that cop. Context is everything.
Great. Go figure. There's probably going to be a very sad news story that comes out the exact same day this comes out. And I'm going to feel bad because I don't know the future.
Oh, here's the heel cannon that we got. What that does is that brings the people I've killed back to life?
What?
Why would I want to do that? Fucking die!
Fucking kill them all!
Boom!
Boom! All gone!
Black was like, what are you doing, you traitor?
What, did you kill his eye?
I killed some of his dudes.
Oh, okay.
And that's his shadow! Stop!
I thought he was just being a douche, or you were being a douche and killing his eye.
So what gave you that idea?
He's like, I only got three of those, stop.
Well, this is going pretty quickly, actually. Why is it easier to kill the cops than it is to kill the aliens?
That's so bad.
Just like in real life.
Sorry, I just got that one.
There you go, alright.
That was a very clever joke. From Ultra Director Jester, the master of comedic timing.
Master of topical humor alert.
Should we have a designated graphic for that? Because it tends to happen quite a bit.
I do have a designated graphic for it. Let's see it again. Topical humor alert.
I need to borrow that sometime.
Topical humor alert. Make it a t-shirt. Make it a cup. Make it a plushie.
A plushie? So it's just like text in plush form?
Because, hey, if you need to smack someone in the head with a topical humor alert, at least you won't break their skull. And
or
then
make their
mind hurt. And then you make the news, and then people will be talking about smashing people in the head with plushies, and then you'll be the next topical humor alert.
So it's a never-ending cycle, is what you're saying. It's like there will always be a topical humor alert.
Exactly, because the media thrives on topical humor.
Yeah, they do.
And alerts.
Especially if it's fake news. Oh, right in the helicopter.
Oh, man, it's like that key's supposed to be able to get, but the helicopter's like, yeah, no, that's mine.
Is there a way to, like, I know this is going to sound stupid, but is there a way to, like, float a little bit? Hover as you're going down, or?
Who cares?
Oh, well, okay.
All right, last dude. Where the fuck is the last fucking guy? Oh, there he is. Oh, hey! We did it all one run!
Holy crap!
Has that happened before?
Not yet.
Anybody who gets in my way is my enemy.
Well, cool. Being evil is fun and easy, apparently.
Look at Black Doom. He looks so scared. It's like a cat with their ears down or something like that. It's just like, oh no. Oh, stop hissing, Black Doom. Stupid.
You will change my litter box.
Feed me, human.
No, then it really would be a cat.
Yeah, we've seen that. Kill Shadow, because he's a dick.
Oh, is that the only reason?
I guess.
I thought he was a poorly written character. And those belong in the garbage.
Hey, look what I found on the garbage. It's the box for this game. Hey, look at that. What do you know? I'll go look at the manual for a little bit.
Every character after Shadow should be thrown in the garbage can. Terrorists?
Wait a minute. This guy kind of looks like Sonic. Dead or
alive. Out of my way. Coming through. Stop! Don't move, or we'll shoot!
Will you shoot or shoot?
Stupid humans.
Oh, that's our shadow.
Very it's because they're scared, UDJ.
Who are you?
You took down two incompetent cops. Love it.
So I'm looking at the back of the manual, and it's an advertisement for the DVD of Sonic X Project Shadow, featuring a nice little graphic of Shadow punching the crap out of Sonic. So yeah, that makes this game a 10 out of 10.
It's probably because they really wanted you to be evil, but since some people are pacifists, they really wanted to have a good side.
I mean, look at the box art for this game. You really think that this screams, I'm a good guy?
No, it never has, and Shadow never has, so having a good side is kind of a pointless move, don't you think?
Time for your eyes to bleed.
Oh my lord, are we in like a cannon?
We're in cyberspace.
The Fruit Roll-Ups Factory?
This was about that era in history where the idea of cyberspace being a place where you could actually go starting to die. So, Rouge wants us to find the Chaos Emerald. Black Doom wants us to destroy the mainframe that holds this place together.
How did we get to cyberspace?
I don't know, but whoa!
Oh, it begins again. Okay.
Oh, it does begin again.
All right. So, once more, the feeling. So, where are we? Are we at the Fruit Roll-Up Factory? I mean, where are we?
Okay, so I guess we are in the United Federation mainframe. This is, like, what controls the military and all that. And Rouge wants us to find a Chaos Emerald that is hidden within cyberspace. And it...
That
What's it doing with... What are we even doing here? I mean...
That is never explained. At least I'm assuming this part is never explained. It's just like, oh yeah, by the way, Chaos Emerald in the middle of a computer mainframe that the government owns. And we want you to go inside. We're going to have you pull a Tron. And we want you to, go inside the mainframe and stop it. Huh?
Well, fuck.
Time to begin it. Oh man, we can't begin again. All right, once more feeling.
I wish the ledge grab was just a little bit more grabby.
I mean, use those hands, Shadow.
I can shoot these gun turrets, and I can get their weapons. Let's try to at least. So the more of those I kill, the more of that gun I can get. This is a good gun because it's got good rapid fire, and it still hurts, and I can aim with it better. And it's easy to find.
God, that looked obnoxious. All right, here we go.
Just a little. Just a little. So here's their this is their security system, I guess.
We found a virus.
Oh, great. Rouge is in the computer. Yeah, what kind of glitch are you doing, bitch?
I was just about to say she is the virus.
Oh.
Virus
found. Oh, God!
Glitching protocol.
So what kind of virus is Rouge?
Ebola. I don't know.
Rouge means what again in French?
Red.
She's a red sheriff!
Whoa!
Oh, wow. My God!
And it turns out she's just West Nile virus.
Right. Merge with that light? What are you talking about?
What?
Merge with the...
Merge with the light.
You're going to have to clarify on that, Black Doomy.
Merge with the light!
Merge with the light. Does he mean this light? Like
merge with the light!
That kind of new age hippie crap. Whoa!
That was kind of cool.
All right. I'll take it.
Sure.
Go down using that ray of light. Okay, I'll go down using ray of light. Oh, it's too far down! Oh, no!
Hi, my name's Ray. Ray of light. I'm a lamp.
I'm not going down on you.
Come on.
All right, so do that.
Hello?
And okay.
Wait, what? I thought you were supposed to go down on the ray of light.
Yeah, I thought so too. Go down using that ray of light. What the hell are you talking about? I'm not missing anything, because why else would I be led straight to here? Go down using that ray of light. Go down. Specific instructions there, mate. I mean, you have a lot of idiots as your... Wait. No. Oh.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me?
You can grab onto that ray of light to go down.
Fucking solved!
Alright, well, after those shenanigans, did you just get hurt?
Yeah, apparently there's, like, firewalls here.
Computer humor. Virus alert!
Delete immediately before someone gets hurt.
Yay.
That's practically ancient in internet years.
Oh, I know. Pretty soon we're going to get through the files that have the Numa Numa dance in here, and then it's just going to go downhill from there.
Is it like an oldie station, but for, like, memes?
Yeah, it's called Tumblr, where you get new and old.
We've got all the hits of April 2004 to March 2007, right?
Oh, jeez, it's been 12 years since memes started.
Actually, it's been longer than that, if you think about it.
Yeah.
Where the term meme began.
Yeah, but isn't YouTube only 11 years old now? Because I could have sworn it started in 06.
Oh, where do you think the word meme came from, sir?
Oh.
God, the internet's gotten old! And by internet, I mean just a small portion of it.
The word meme has been used since 1976.
Whoa!
Richard Dawkins used it in his book to describe, like, social similarities or norms or whatever, you know, things that exist only in one culture, something like that. Post-text! Definition! Thank you!
Didn't even think meme had a proper definition, because my grandma actually asked me what a meme was one day, and I couldn't properly explain it. I explained it as just, like, a thing that gets funny over the internet.
It's a cultural in-joke. That's all you need to know.
Cultural in-joke? That's a lot simpler than what I was explaining.
Well, maybe in terms of comedy, but in terms of what it actually is in terms of anthropology and sociology, it's far different.
I feel like you're putting too much thought into the word meme, even though you know exactly what it is.
Too much thought? It's what the word is!
I know. Whoever came
up with it...
How can
I put too much thought into what the fucking word is? It's like, oh, wow, the definition. Whoa, don't put too much... That's what it means!
I know.
How
can
I be thinking so hard?
I just wanted to see what you'd say.
Are you mad?
Okay, we don't have to go that far, okay? It's just a meme. Jeez. Yeah, thanks for the helpful hint.
Go up.
Yes, sir, your Black Doomership. Whoa! Those are some missiles that missed.
Your Black Doominess. I think that was the virus protection. That must have been early AVG. It's funny because this... I guess it wouldn't exactly be
actually, no. If they were missiles that completely missed and didn't even detect you, had to have been McAfee.
Yes! There we go. That's much better than mine. AVG actually works for the most part.
No fucking shit. Whoa, man.
Okay, I gotta say, this is a pretty cool segment. God, this reminds me of an old racing game I used to play, but I can't remember the name of it.
I'd say this level is... it's pretty okay.
Yeah. I mean, it's certainly stimulating. Oof.
You don't have to kill all the enemies in X amount of time or whatever or anything like that, so...
So it's
pretty good.
Don't have to do dumb BS just to get through the level.
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Was that part of the programming, or was that was some developer having fun? I'm talking in terms of the developers of Mad... I mean, this place... The ones in the game who... You know what I mean, right?
Spit it out, man. Yes, I understand what you mean. I want to think like the guy who put together the government mainframe just had, like, you know, one too many cups of coffee when putting together the mainframe, and he's just like, yeah, this'll be funny. No one will ever think to actually go into cyberspace.
Well, I said that the idea of cyberspace was very, very outdated. You know, like, we've been seeing that stuff since, like, the 90s, 80s, even.
Mm-hmm.
But seeing as how the internet has become more of a part of our lives, we don't really see that so much. So what I guess you could say is that this really needs updating.
Yes, it does. Like, I expect cat pictures to be all over this place. There are not enough cat pictures for this to be proper cyberspace.
Well, I found your problem there, mate. It seems like you got a security hole big enough to fit in a hedgehog and an ultimate alien overlord.
Without shrinking. Because how on earth did this happen? Man, you are more than fired.
You realize your people are still on Vista? Actually, wait, 2005. So, you realize you guys are still on ME?
Oof. Oh. So, wait, yeah. No, that's the Chaos Emerald. Sorry. I was thinking of something else.
Neutral goal is right there, but the dark goal is right up there through that hole.
Seriously?
Yep.
That's kind of simplistic, isn't it?
Well, a little bit further on, but this is the way to it.
And it's taking its sweet time.
No!
Why?
Hey, come back!
No! It wants to leave you. It's like, all right, you've had your third chance now. This will be your fourth. I think you're done.
Third time's the charm, fourth time's the second impression, the second date.
The one where you find out if she really likes you.
The one where you fuck.
Is that really what you do on a second date?
I don't really date.
Good. Otherwise you'd have a problem at home.
I definitely
would. Hey, the last part of the level. Nice.
It's like, do you fuck on the first date? Do you fuck on the third? I don't care. Just fucking get it over with. Who gives a shit? Like, I don't care if you fuck or not. The only cares if you both want to fuck. And if one of you wants to fuck, the other one doesn't want to fuck. Then don't fuck! Wait a little bit. But if both of you are really feeling it, it's like, hey, we should fuck, and you both want to fuck, then fuck! Who cares if society thinks you shouldn't fuck when you want to fuck or not? I mean, holy fuck.
Just remember, kids, if you're not ready, don't do it. Just always remember that. Whoa!
Fuck who you want to fuck, when you want to fuck, when they want to fuck, too. I mean, consent.
Okay, like, I was about to say, you better put something consensual in there, otherwise you're advertising.
Nothing is more sexy than consent.
That is true.
I mean, come on, when she says, yeah, I want to do it, I mean, I'm just ba-da-da-ba-da-da, ready to go.
You get a one-up and you're ready to go?
Well, some one-ups are different than other one-ups, you know.
That's true.
You could have a Sonic Classic one-up, where it's, you know, dun 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 dun, your timpani's going and fanfare and all that. Or you could have Sonic Adventure one-up, where it's ba da da ba ba.
That doesn't sound as big a fanfare.
No. Oh no!
Wow.
No.
All right. Well, it seems you have trouble keeping it up. So let's go. Come on. Oh my god!
I swear this doesn't always happen. He just come on. Need to.
Yep. Come on. It's green. It's right there. There you go.
All right.
It's a long stiff bar. You can't miss it.
All right. The sexual innuendo has returned.
And now we're back on the blocks. So is it just up there? It's like just up there?
At the top of this very tall tower. Yeah, Shadow, use that. Like, use what? It's like, use that pole to climb up.
Come on.
You can be a little bit more direct, Black Doom. I mean, that's why you suck as a leader.
Come on. Yay!
I mean, this is the third time you told me what to do, and only just now am I starting to do it.
And...
not a very convincing leader.
Shoot
so
it.
So I guess we just kind of see if I can turn this just the right way. There we go. Oops.
What?
Fuck.
What?
Come on. Just...
boom. Boom, boom.
Come on. There we go. Okay, here we go. There we go. Woo! I just had enough bullets.
Hey, laughing boy. No more bullets.
Whatever no more bullets?
To the humans is no concern.
Shadow, no more bullets.
Well, that wasn't too bad. It'll probably get worse. Yeah,
exactly,
you can count
12
on
minutes.
It.
Good job.
Yeah, you can count on it getting worse next time, but let's play Shadow the Hedgehog.
But wait, it's evil. It must be fun.
See you next time.